Welcome to Simply Excel. In this video, we're going to look at why your row numbers are showing blue in your spreadsheet. Now, the reason that your row numbers are showing blue is because you've got a filter applied to your data. There's a couple of ways you can identify this. The first way to tell there's a filter on your spreadsheet is that each column will have a drop-down next to it. And if you look along the columns, you'll find one with a little funnel icon, and that indicates that a filter has been applied on that column. The second way you can identify that a filter has been applied is in the bottom of your spreadsheet, you'll see a count of records found. It's really simple to clear a filter from your data. You just come to the column where the filter's been applied and click Clear Filter. And we can see here that it's because Beijing and Sydney have been unselected from this list. Clear the filter and our row numbers have gone back to black. If clearing your filter from one column doesn't show you all your records, it could be that there's more than one filter applied. The easiest way to clear this is to come up to the Sort and Filter and just click Clear. And this will clear all filters applied to your data. I hope you found this useful. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more Excel tips.